place may look familiar to some of you, because we're at Brighton Center again. Completing the 501 for the last time. Oh, this thing cannot focus with low exposure for some reason. But we have an unexpected twist coming in.
You see, when I was checking out a website that swats on what bus number I'm getting, I checked to see which trip I'm going to try to get, and one of them was 1919.
And that one is a hybrid. And me, you know, the 501 is considered Alpine and not cabin. So this is a rare thing to come in with. It is uncommon. It's not that rare, but it's uncommon to see a hybrid on a 501, because first of all, the 501 only serves on weekdays. So it's going to be kind of cool to see like what we can expect if it was like Saturday. But really though, this was just filmed on Tuesday, November 2nd after filming the 501 to downtown with the first portion, and that was Park Street in Newton Corner. So, yeah. Now we're here waiting for the 501. This is the second to last trip. I don't know where to have, actually, I don't even know what I'm talking about. The last trip is actually, I believe it's 0847. But I think I'm gonna end this off with 1919, because I'm fucking cold and I don't want to sit here for 28 minutes waiting for the final bus of the 501. And honestly, I think it's just getting to the point where I'm just really tired. Today was honestly a good day. I did a lot of fun, a lot of ride arounds, and you know, everything that I could have dreamed to be all in one page, all in one book, all in one book. I was not lying. Let's ride this and let's prepare this final ride.
Washington Street, St. Elizabeth Hospital. Street.
MBTA vehicles and in stations.
North Harvard Street. Bay Station. Green Line, Orange Line, commuter rail, and bus connection. Washington Street at Tufts Medical Center. Orange Line, Silver Line, and bus connection.
coverings are required on MBTA vehicle and in station.
Station.
Service to Brighton via Copley.